Hello everybody! Thanksgiving is over and the Advent is here. The month of December is special as it heralds good spirit, cheer and warmth in spite of the chill outside. We all look forward to this festive season with renewed energy and gusto as it reminds us that a savior was born and there is always hope. Three colors mainly represent this season. Red represents the blood of Christ, while green represents everlasting life, and white, the purity. Come Christmas, and out comes our Christmas trees that was in hibernation from Epiphany, and we all gear up to decorate our homes with all kinds of Christmassy things. But have you ever wondered why these decorations are used? Well, I wondered and decided to browse. I realized that Christmas means a lot more than gifts and Santa. Every house is adorned by a star to symbolize the star that appeared on the night of Christ's birth. The three wise men were guided by this star towards the manger where Jesus was born. So star represents the purpose for which our Savior was born. Poinsettia used for decoration is one of my favorites. It originates from Mexico and, like the evergreen tree, is a plant that thrives even in winter. It doesn't stop there. It's shaped like a star. Holly, another favorite with its red berries and prickly green leaves, lasts all year round. Both these symbolize life that continues even through hardships and challenges. That reminds me of where we are today in spite of all hardships and losses we have undergone in the past 18 months. Wreaths are made of evergreens such as pine branches or holly. The circular shape represents eternity. Wreaths hung on the door of the entrance as a symbolic invitation to the spirit of Christmas to fill our homes with the joy of season. Bells have been rung and hung for centuries to announce the advent of Christmas season. Candy corns represent the staff carried by shepherds who visited baby Jesus. It is ridiculous to think that Santa is going to put goodies in our old socks, but the story is interesting and legendary. Bishop Nicholas threw three gold balls through the window of a poor man who had no means to get his three daughters married and would not accept help. These gold balls landed in the stocking that was hung inside for drying. Christmas morning, when the daughters took the stocking, they found the gold balls. Thus, the poverty of the family was alleviated. Now, stocking represents the importance of giving, kindness and service, the same virtues that were practiced by Jesus Christ. We also give and receive gifts during Christmas, which symbolize the gifts, gold, frankincense and myrrh that baby Jesus received from the three wise kings. But Christians all over the world believe that the greatest gift from our Heavenly Father is the gift of our Savior, Jesus Christ Himself. So let's celebrate this season in good spirit and by holding close to our hearts the true meaning of the season. Merry Christmas and compliments of the season to all.